mutants.
I can't get anything out of him. I'm trying to see a word plastered over his face, but I just get lost in his big brown eyes. No, I don't know. We'll wait until it actually happens. Admit it, you simply like specialists the most. Well, I'm not going to deny it. Oh, you got hot tea, ex-Charmy? So do I. Oppa. You are close to 5k rating for Grandmaster. I was close, now I'm not, because of Specialist Day. Hello, Gronk727. Did you order your t-shirt yet? Has anyone ordered their Gronk727 t-shirt yet? How about only heroes with beard or hammers? That wouldn't give us a lot of options, would it? My bladder be urged!
I hear the call.
This realm needs me.
Greetings, friend.
Could have said hello, and I'm specialist. I think Abathur would be good.
Logical decision.
The next book in the series is nearly ready. Which series? Did I say because of support day? I didn't say that. Yeah, I meant because of support day. Okay, I was actually going to sneeze, but I misclicked the microphone mute button, so I held back last second. I misclicked. I didn't want to bother you with a sneeze when I didn't mute. I realized it was going to miss. I didn't know that I could actually hold back. What does that say about my sneeze? Was it like a leisurely sneeze? Glad you survived. That was close. Look, right, you can't just go sneezing everywhere you like. Oh, thank you very much. Grubby, which class is the best Hero League Grinder class? You mean Grinder? Or the best Hero League Grinder class is probably RoboGoboGazlo. Okay, so the Grinder class. I would say Specialist. I haven't seen anyone go on bigger win rates than when they were maining Zagara when she was OP.
I stand ready.
is upon us.
Wow, there are RGB mic now. RGB Aura Sync, actually, if you're curious, Genius 90. It's the Republic of Gamers Magnus microphone, the first of ROG. It is fully synced up with your everything. Isn't that great? With your graphics card, motherboard, keyboard, monitor. If they are ROG, of course. Never hold back a sneeze. It's the second best thing in the world. So what else shouldn't you hold back?
Prepare yourself for
what's
battle,
the best thing?
Oh.
Our enemies.
All right. Heroes of the Storm.
Good.
I did say it in the description. Normal ice. I said attach the replay.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
You're holding
five,
back. Don't.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Must obey.
Fight.
Cheeseburgers number one. Okay, don't hold back, cheeseburgers. Got it.
Destination confirmed.
I'm gonna go for nest build this time. Hero League Monkeys, is that his?
Destroy this fort.
I'm gonna go for prolific dispersal.
Yes.
He's counterplaying Abathur solo lane very well, because he's constantly killing the symbiote, and he's also trying to kill it before my minions kill his minions, so I lose XP. As the symbiote Abathur, you need to try and be there when the minion dies, so that you get XP for it. Don't miss it.
Determining efficient route.
Mm.
acceptable.
Now I get the vileness, the extra slug. Sorry, I can't chat or engage in chat interaction during the game when I play Abathur. So if you have interesting questions, save them in between. I'll try to take a break after the next game. I see some interesting questions, but yeah, as I said. They're pushing pretty hard, which is kind of the counter to Abathur, a strong early game pushing squad. What do you think about it? Sounds interesting. Great idea.
Moving now.
So next tribute is here. I don't know why he re-engaged. I peel for him. Don't.
Destination confirmed.
You're all in it. Don't. Tremendous idea.
Destination confirmed. Terminator terminated.
We got our pound of flesh. It's true. We have the best ideas, it's true.
I think you evacuate.
Symbiote implanted. You. Less than three.
You implanted love in me? I don't know about that. Maybe I should play Lily after all. Meadows the panda. Thank you.
I thank you.
Hey Grubby, you are a great streamer.
Thank you.
Keep it up. Less than three. Tube two.
I'm gonna go for Soma Transference. I think we did something. We're ahead in XP now.
Survival imperative.
Your killing spree is over. Gather tribute, earn my favor.
Yes. Curious strategy. No potion. Must obey.
either tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple.
Acceptable.
Nice insultiment. You're sick on Varian in your head. Okay.
Executing.
I thank you.
Hey, Grubby, baby, I got your money, don't you worry. I said, hey, baby, I got your money.
Hey, baby, I got your money, don't you worry. Ninja Gwaden. First tribute. That's actually fine. They don't have 20, so they can't use it.
Let the curse end. Until someone wins my favor once more.
Destination. Symbiotic link established. You improved. Confirmed.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute to this cannon?
Yes.
That's not an engage.
Don't give him that boss.
Of your petty squabbling. Gather truth. Earn my favor.
Greetings, friend.
Heal!
Well done.
Should remain in secure area. Enhance allies. Destination confirmed.
Jesus, Varian! What the? We're ahead!
Keep destroyed.
How can you die? We have more people alive. Friendly fire. We lost the tribute, 5v4. Okay.
Survival imperative.
What are they doing? Just move us forward.
You shall know my curse.
Yes. Acceptable. efficient route.
I need some help.
Do you really? Is that what you need? Or do you need some conservative attitude?
Curse subside.
You're holding back.
This is where they get counter kills.
Killing spree.
Yes.
Watch Nazebo eat to see the hacker go for the core or something. Into the gargantuan.
Gather tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple.
Must obey.
I liked playing this game because it was not stressful, and it was effortless. Was there even a question? Now, I was on full autopilot, both with my emotions as well as my play. So I hope you will forgive me this rare instance of slightly increased decibels in my in my reactions. Nice with a relaxed and not stressful game. Yeah. My talents was triple nest because I feel like Lucio will not be able to out heal everything, and slowing their rotations is pretty nice. Evolution, and I did healing and slow on spikes. And hive mind. Jeez. What monitor do you recommend? PG248Q. PG248Q. Gaming great monitor. Used at IEM and the International. I use it too. It's great. You'll love it. It's tremendous. Can you hat Molten Core? No, I tried. And you can't use your trait either when you become Ragnaros copy. Isn't that OP? I wish we had double Molten Core, it'll be nice. I'm big now.
Well done.
Seems balanced.